She left without leaving a number. Said she needed to clear her mind. He figured she'd gone back to Austin, 'cause she talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she called him up. Three rings and an answering machine is what she got. If you're calling about the car, I sold it. If this is Tuesday night, I'm bowling. If you got something to sell, you're wasting your time. I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, wait for the tone. You know what to do, yeah. And P.S., if this is Austin, I still love you. The telephone fell to the counter. She heard, but she couldn't believe her. What kind of man would hang on that long? What kind of love that must be? She waited 3 days, and then she tried again, yeah. She didn't know what she'd say, but she heard three rings and then. If it's Friday night, I'm at the ball game, and first thing Saturday, if it don't rain, I'm headed out to the lake, and I'll be gone all weekend long. But I'll call you back when I get home on Sunday afternoon, yeah. And P.S., if this is Austin, I still love you.
All right.
Well, this time she left her number, but not another word, no. And she waited by the phone on Sunday evening, and this is what he heard.
I want everybody to sing it with me. Ready?
If you're calling about my heart, it's still yours. I should listen to it a little more. Then it wouldn't have taken me so long to know where I belong. And by the way, boy, this is no machine you're talking to, yeah. Can't you tell this is Austin, and I still love you? I still love you.
listen and I could see all the way that gravity turns on you and me. And then I looked up at the sun and saw the sky and the way that gravity pulls on you and I, on you and I.
Summer days were late.